Linda is going to tell us all about something she loves.
Hey, I would appreciate it if you will stop talking about love around me.
Oscar, just stay out of it. Go ahead, Linda. Barkley and I love each other. He's the best pet anyone could have.
Hold it there. What do you mean Barkley's the best pet anybody could have?
I mean he's the greatest. And we really love each other.
Well, I've got a great pet too. Isn't that right, Fluffy? I'll bet that Fluffy and I love each other just as much as you love that overgrown mop.
Oh, yeah? Well, watch this. Barkley, give me your paw. Give me your paw. Oh, Oscar, look how Barkley gave her his paw. They really love each other.
Yeah, right. Well, just watch this. Fluffy, give me your trunk. Yeah, that's a good girl. Good girl. How disgusting, and the elephant kissed me. But it just goes to show you how much Fluffy and I really love each other.
Okay, fine. Barkley, I show how much I love Barkley by making sure that he has food and water. Boy, he was really thirsty. Oh, look how much they love each other.
That's nothing. Watch this. Come on, drink up, Fluffy. Oh, all gone. Oh, I hate the kissing part. But doesn't it show us all how much she really loves me?
Okay. Fine, Oscar. Fine. Barkley loves me, and I love Barkley, and you love Fluffy. Fluffy loves you. So I guess that we're even.
I don't know. There's one more thing that Fluffy does after she has her drink that shows how much she really loves me.
What?
You don't really want to know.
Oh, yes, I do. What does Fluffy do to show you how much she loves you after she has her drink of water?
Well, okay, Fluffy. Go ahead, show her. Now that's love. But it's the last time I'm ever talking about it. Come on, Fluffy, quick.
Well, Oscar, we talked about love, and you certainly hogged the conversation. Yeah. You talked about everything you loved. First, you talked about Irvine.
Well, Irvine's pretty neat, I have to admit it.
And then you talked about how much you love Fluffy. That's right.
Well, yeah, Fluffy is the greatest. I love her. What's true is true.
Yeah, then, Oscar, you talked about how you loved hammering so we couldn't talk. Yeah.
Well, what can I say? I loved it.
And then Oscar talked about how much he loved trash.
Yeah. Well, so sue me. You got me there. I certainly do love my beautiful, yucky trash. There's only one more thing I really love a lot.
What?
Saying goodbye. Goodbye. Go away. Scram. Get out of here.
No.
Go on. Bye. Get out of here.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters B and D and by the number 13.